Welcome to the Democritus here in my home studio. It's my morning, so just having my milk with a little extra ice cream. Yeah. You guys been asking for another full dance video. I haven't got the thing hanging on Facebook Live yet. I don't know if somebody wants to see what I'm doing. I have a chance to mess up. So, there we go. Hopefully by now you have your regime. You have your regime of training. I don't really do online classes, but anyways, you should have your morning or your wake up or your daily routine down. And mine is burning a little herb and taking some coffee in it. Okay. Now, I've also been experimenting with some puree, going for everybody. So let's check this out. This is one of my reps. If you do that, you know what I mean? There's also this one. Put each one 10 times, get 5 times at least, and then favorite pull. Also, I lift up a bit for it. That's 5. And then this pull, right? So, I'm not sure, I think we have 7. We do 5 and 10 too. Yeah, and then also I just kind of alternate. I do like pull a full song, and then I push up, and then I also do squats with that. I'm not gonna do that, but so say if I go to the side, boom, and squat down. That's really good. An extra little bit there. So yeah, so I would say upper body strength is just as important as full strength. That's just if you can have it big. I started doing it a bit. Last winter though, and then, but this is just how you can do it at home, really easy. See how already I'm just almost pressing this way. I'm just trying to give you kind of a demo of all the exercises that I do. I guess the kind of posture for that would be like abs and good, and back straight. I'm also doing bend over, obviously, right?